माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, आप एक्सरसाइज 1.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ, वी हैव गिवन दैट HCF ऑफ 306 एंड 657 इज 9. फाइंड LCM ऑफ 306 एंड 657. सो वी नो वेरी वेल the product of these two numbers and product of LCM and HCF is equal to. So, solution of this question, I will write, since we know that LCM and multiplication of HCF is equal to product of two numbers. So here we have given LCM, HCF is 9, so we will write, and LCM we will find is equal to product of two numbers. Two numbers we have 306 and 657. So 306 and 657, it is clear from this equation. Here 9 is multiply, so LCM is equal to 306 multiply 657 divided by 9. So we will divide by 9. So we will check divisibility by 9. 3 plus 0 plus 6 3 plus 0 3 3 plus 6 9. So whole the sum of the digits is 9, so this number is divisible by 9. So 9 1 9, here 9 1 9 9 2 18 9 3 27 9 3 27, and 3 carry forward 36, 9 4 36. So we will multiply 657 by 34. So you know very well how to multiply, you have studied in previous classes. So I will write here finally answer 22,338. So you will multiply. So I am writing here 22,338. So 22,338 is the LCM. This is our required answer.